I'm in Essaouira, the old city of Mogador, where Adams was finally redeemed by the consul Joseph de Puy in 1815. He arrived here with the feeling that he had begun a whole new life. He described it in the narrative that he came over the brow of a hill and it felt as though he'd been reborn. And across the ocean, America, Hudson, and the woman he loved.